Now we come to a game called Interview. This will feature Julian and Mike. So if Julian and Mike like to come down and get the interviewing stools, which they have to sit on. Now, Mike is not going to be playing Mike. He's going to be playing some historical, mythical, or even fairy tale character. So can you think of a character to give him?
Julius Caesar.
Julius Caesar. I don't wonder if we've ever done him before, but never mind. But Julius Caesar. Now, Julian, can you interview him, Julius Caesar? But you are from a fanzine. You know what a fanzine is?
Yep, I don't.
Yeah, a fanzine, so where you go?
Oh, excuse me, my wounds are still a little sore.
Julius, a lot of our readers write in about the wounds, and they'd like to know exactly how you got them.
Well, on the Senate steps, I just came out, and I was minding my own business, and boom, Brutus, everyone, all of them on me like flies on a log roll, I'll tell you. It was
Could you tell us your three favorite ways of killing people?
I usually like to cover them with honey and have fire ants crawl over them and devour them slowly. Mm-hmm. That's a nice one. And often I like to bury them up to their head in sand and then run over them with a garden blower. My best way is that old Roman way, which, I know you love so much.
I love the
parties
Roman
you've been to. You're great with them. It's stuffing live animals down your throat with a tube.
Yep, that's very interesting. And what about all this aggression that you seem to exude? You don't think that's a little bit too strong for this day and age for all the young people that might be reading this?
Hey, I'm Caesar! Get it while you can, kid!
Could I ask you now about romance, Caesar?
Oh, yes.
Is there a special person in your life that you go home to at the end of a hard day's battling?
There's a little slave boy.
How thank you very much. Yes. How old is he exactly, this young slip of a boy?
XIVIIVIX.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Put the stools away. Yes, stools away down there. Right. Well done. Yes, I think I'll give XII points to both of them.